Craig, how you doing, mate? Yeah, I've not really been thrifting, and I was going to stream yesterday, but it all went wrong. OBS had updated my settings and wouldn't stream. So yes, back in today. It's about time that I get ready. Pre-ZRL. But yeah, how are you doing, Craig? All's well here. Also, I started the stream early to see if there's any issues with sound or anything, so if it looks like I'm talking to no one, give me a shout. Looks like my stream quality is very poor. Any volume? There'll always be some white noise on my stream. Everything in here is so noisy. If you can hear me over it, then I'm happy. If you can't, then obviously I'm not. Yeah, glad to hear it, Craig. How's the recovery coming, mate? Right. How about now, Phil? I don't know what was connected before. Honestly, not sure which microphone it was. I fired up OBS and it said device not found in microphone, so I set it to the microphone that's on my webcam, which is passable but not great, and that seems to be the one that's got more white noise. I'm not surprised with these two massive fans. Wait then. Tell you what, I'll join my own stream on my phone. Okay, much better. That's good to hear. Can you hear me still? I think the trade-off is, I don't know how to get... let's see the settings. Hey, Gunner! Okay, great. Cheers, guys. Right, I'm gonna fiddle around with joining Discord now. Next step is seeing if you guys can hear the Discord chat, because I like that. Hello Pete, how you doing mate? I know, that is a very major event, isn't it? Good evening. Yeah, that's what I've seen, but I haven't had an update, so I don't know if how it'll apply to everyone. Cheers, Craig. I think they're introducing them soon. I think it's like a rollout next month or something. Is that the blue cap you get for clicking through everything on the companion app? I'm so not ready for this. These boys are going to destroy me. For some reason I said I should do turns this week. Absolute cretin. Right. So Ben, Gunner, Scott, James, Kyle, Peter, David, Nick. We are inconsolable, unfortunately. It's gonna be hard to call on and off through the tears. That'd be enough to do anyone in. Yeah. what you're seeing, Phil. Rhiannon's gone to the cinema tonight to watch Shakespeare, Royal Shakespeare Company. That's what recovery is. Legs aren't in it today. It's legit that we're not in for another 7 minutes, right? This isn't like some dodgy Zwift thing. Okay, I've not done this new format before, so I didn't know whether to trust it or see that countdown. No Kyle, unfortunately, lads. No, he's just said he got another call coming, so we're down one Kyle. Yeah. No, Piglet, he's in bed already. He's an hour ahead in France. It's his bedtime. absolute knobhead. He's definitely not going to make it. He said he can't. So what's the route, guys? Is there a hill? I actually don't really know this route. I know it's out and back, but I don't... It's got the reverse comm as well, hasn't it? Nice. So I've not done this new thing at all. You don't need a countdown, you don't need anything, you just go straight out the gate, yeah? Okay, good luck lads. We got this. Come on boys. Yeah, we can just ignore it. Come on, Nick. Head up your arse, mate. Let's go. Pretty good! I'm not a TT bike, what a knobhead. See how I go. I meant to change it and I forgot. and it's not going to like that. So far, so good, mate. Looking okay on my stream. Completely off the back. Gaffed, gaffed, gaffed. That's me and David, yeah. I'm fine, there's just more gaps forming in all positions. Can't hear you over the bot, mate. Oh yeah, I'm in 15. I need to go to the front. And there we are, yeah. Next box, off the back. Thank you, James. Yeah, we're not going fast enough.
No point, further descent. Super tuck's worse than pedaling. Yeah, just keep going, that's fine. Toasted myself. Looking good, Gunnar. Looking good, David. Keep going, lads. You'll get there. I don't know what's with these dynamics on the TT bikes, but it didn't feel like I was that much slower for being on the other bike. We were just all over the place, like, you know, three or four gaps every turn. Draft's definitely different, because we're not like that. You can see it now. That line's just getting a bit stretched, just be aware. Nice coming, Jones. Go on, Dave, go on then, let's squeeze here. Looking okay. It's because I'm on the wrong bike grid. Now that they're on TT bikes and I've got to pick one. Totally on my own head. I thought Super Tuck would be my way to get an advantage, but clearly not. It actually felt crazy tonight, the amount these boys are putting down on the flat. I think, honestly, I don't know actually. Probably? I had to keep pedaling, but these boys seem a bit smoother than I was. I didn't feel like it was a massive difference. The dynamics definitely felt different. Looking good, but getting stretched. Yeah, looking good lads, keep going. Looking good Dave, looking good Gunner. It's a shame they stopped the bot. I was using it for a sprint metronome. Not a single person waved, how rude! Looking good David, looking good Gunner, nice. Way to close that gap down, good work. the front can string out a bit, it'll help the back. Go on, Gunner, go on, David, you got this, lads. Looking good, boys, keep digging. Go on, mate, you've got this. Well done, Gunner. Well done, mate. I'm watching you guys and doing sprint levels on my own. No. No. I think they fucked up Supertuck as well. I thought it was rubbish this morning. I think they fiddled with everything, honestly. It felt so different. But I did a race this morning and I was getting up to 65k super tucking and people just roll through. I know I'm skinny, but I don't know, felt quite different. Ben, I can control the bot if you want me to, because he needs to tell me what to do. Yeah, who needs toasting? Me and Kyle. I don't know how to get the information of who's up next. Yeah, it wouldn't let me because I put Kyle. I've got it. Okay, lads, free up for David. I'll toast him. Make sure you give him a wheel. I've done literally everyone else, just not me. So it's going to be back to you, Bento. Let's go, boys. Come on, doing well. I've been distracted sending Kyle rope memes. Not too much, lads. Gap in David. Nice recovery, well done, mate. Scott, you're good here. You can put your power down again. Come on, boys, 2 more minutes to the top here.
on, David. Keep pushing, mate. It's doing well. Go on, boys. Keep pushing. Looking really good. What's that, mate? Let's go, lads. Well done, David. Go on, Scott. Go on, Ben. Looking good, lads. You gotta keep Peter in. Go on, Pete.
Want me to turn that off? Timer's off, just do what you can, boys. Punch through, use your momentum. Just pull for as long as you can. It doesn't have to be long. This is great work, James. If anyone can punch through, give James a brief bit of respite. Do 10 seconds, just come through. Nice work, Scott. I have a way to take responsibility, Scott. Great work. Go on, Peter. 10 seconds if you've got it, mate. Till Ben comes through. Now Ben's on. This is really nice. Keep this up, boys. Keep going. Keep going. Pete, you just keep going, mate. Hey James, this is great work, way to take responsibility. James, this is amazing. Doing so well, James, keep going, buddy. That's why he's dropping back, you can see it. Hey, don't gap Peter, no point gapping Peter, yeah? Peter, go on Peter, all the way mate, all the way Peter. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Nearly there Pete, keep pushing, keep pushing. Amazing work, well done, keep pushing, to the line, to the line. Well done lads. It was any worse than it would have been with the TT bike until I got gapped. And then when you're in the air, you're so much slower. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, top recovery. Definitely, I think if you watch the stream back, you'll see it. I mean, we do so well to not make gaps, but at the beginning there was gaps galore. It's definitely different. Definitely different dynamics. I think the other thing is, because, well, yeah, basically that, because you don't have, normally when you hit the front, you slow down, right, because you hit the wind, but the TT bike's so much more aero that you almost don't slow down. So you just, your differential speed just carries through. Yeah. Right, I'm going to head off. Sorry for my mistake, lads. I'll see you all soon. See you, stream!